it's not left foot. It's a poor challenge from Rusai, the Albanian right back up against Rodriguez. And the Albanian fans on the far side. Certainly getting it to Sherdan Shaqiri at the moment as he goes across to take the corner. This is looking well, and the header finds the back of the net. Switzerland ahead, Fabian Schär. Inside the first 5 minutes of the game. The defender from Hoffenheim scored twice in qualifying, and he's got a big goal here. It's the perfect start for Switzerland.
Right, it's poor goalkeeping. Simon, excellent ball from Shaqiri, puts it into a good area. You say Schär, goal, attacks the ball very well, but Berisha in goal, he comes out, he doesn't get there. Poor goalkeeping, it's a free header at the end, and simple task of heading it into the empty goal. That's poor, really poor goalkeeping. It's been a nervy start for Albania.